Hey guys, welcome back. Today we take a look at the Nuuanu Pali Lookout in Oahu. Perched high in the Ko'olau Mountains, the views here, as in pretty much all of Hawaii, let's be honest, are absolutely stunning and is easily one of the most breathtaking landscapes you'll find anywhere. The views here are amazing, but so are the incredibly high winds. If you dare to venture up here, what you do have to be prepared for is how the lookout will make you feel as if you could be blown away at any moment. But Pali is more than just a cool scenic spot. This is also one of the island's most historic sites, the battleground of Nuuanu. In 1795, King Kamehameha won a fierce battle to bring Oahu under his rule. It all began when he set sail with nearly 1,000 war canoes and 10,000 soldiers. They landed at Waikiki, strategically quartered his enemies right here at the Pali Lookout, and then divided his men to both advance on the enemy soldiers from the front and climb the mountain itself to attack them from behind. Those who lost, well, they were tossed off the side of these very cliffs. He went on to acquire control over the entire island chain, making King Kamehameha I the founder and first ruler of a United Kingdom of Hawaii. So in many ways, there wouldn't be a Hawaii as we know it without him. And it's an honor to stand where his last major military victory made it all possible. If you get a chance to visit Hawaii, you absolutely have to hit this spot as well. But hey, those are my thoughts. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.